If you're getting the PS4 error code CE-34878-0, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. PS4 error code CE-34878-0 error is pretty common and can be easily fixed with the solutions we have shown here. So stick till the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is update the system software of your PS4. Open Settings, scroll down and select System Software Update. Wait for the update to finish and then check if the error reappears. Method 2. The next thing you can try is disabling the face recognition on your PS4. Many users have reported that this can force this error. Open Settings and select the Login Settings option. Uncheck the Enable Face Recognition option. Now restart your PS4. Method 3. If you're facing this error on a particular game, then the next thing you can try is update the game or even reinstall it. Select the game and press Option on it. Select Check for Updates and follow as shown. If updating doesn't work, then select Delete and then reinstall the game. Method 4. Another thing you can try is rebuild the database on your PS4. First, turn off your PS4 and then press the power button for 7 seconds. Now plug in the controller using the USB cable and press the PlayStation button. Select the Rebuild Database option from the screen. Click on OK to confirm it. Wait for it to finish and start your PS4. Check if the issue persists. Method 5. If the issue persists, then you can reinitialize the PS4. This will delete all your data, so it's advised that you backup first. Open Settings. Select Application Saved Data Management option. Backup online or in a USB storage for safeguard. Once you have done a backup, open Settings again and select Initialization. Choose Initialize PS4. Select Full from the next menu. Remember that this will delete all storage data on your PS4. Now select Initialize to start the process. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.